I bought 2 Apple iPods on eBay. They were said not to work, but would you believe they both work? So with old Apple devices like these, when they haven't been plugged in like 5-10 years, you actually have to charge them forever for anything to happen. So I did that after I bought these, and yeah, they fully work, and I still can't believe it. I opened these in a supporter video that's out today. Support me on Patreon or become a YouTube member to see it now.